Gilman coach Larry Sheets, first year coach, first big playoff win against a real tough Gibbons team, and a tough Gibbons pitcher goes eight. He goes eight. Your guy Matt Collins goes eight. He's a soft. You get 4-for-4 out of sophomore Tom O'Neill. Get clutch hits from Cam Loft. Great, great team effort today. Great everything. And O'Neill scores on a wild pitch.
Right.
Your turn.
It's one of those games. It's one that it's hard for any team to walk away a loser, because both teams played extremely well. Both teams made all the plays. You know, we got a couple hits in the eighth and was able to push that run across on the wild, you know, on the pass ball. But just a great win for the Gilman baseball program.
3-2, 3-2, and 3-2 against those guys. A loss, a win. So talk about Gibbons a little bit.
Well, you know, and it's, they're playing for a lot. You know, they're playing for the pride of the school, for the last season, for, and I feel for them, because, like I said, it was a tough game for either team to lose. And, from our standpoint, I'm happy for us, but from theirs, it's a tough loss.
Well said. You're a gracious man. A great win, Larry. And tomorrow you got another big game. You're going to have St. Joe or Spalding up here in the next round. Good luck in that one. Congratulations on today's win, and of course, thanks for coming on.
Thank you.